her personality is aloof, but because of that, she comes across as regal, and people from across the room will walk up just to meet the dog, just to meet Mac. We always make a number of friends that way. My name is Jim. I've had Bagby and McGowen for 9 years. Every morning and every afternoon, after we eat, we walk the neighborhood. One direction in the morning, one direction in the evening. We're stopped often by people that want to say hi and quite often talk about their coat. They're shiny, they look like puppies in spite of the fact they're 9 years old. When it's mealtime, I have two dogs staring at me until I make eye contact and get up and feed them. But they pretty well drive that bus. Mac gets excited and can't wait for the food to hit the bowl. It only takes seconds because she can't eat it fast enough. We feed them Beneful Original Dry with salmon at the recommendation of our veterinarian for their sensitive skin. And with the dogs, we've had the opportunity to know and get to know such a diverse group of people. A number of the restaurants in the neighborhood have patios, and we like to sit down, have something cold to drink, maybe have a meal. While we do that, Mac will sit in the chair next to Ann and I and just pretty well mind her own business. A friend is somebody that's there good times and bad, and that's what I have here. Somebody on a good day loves me the same as if I've had a bad day.